bomb towers. Where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed a bypass code from Niall's computer. We can get past that gate. There's the gate. Let's park.
All right, let's get through this damn thing. Okay, Jack, let's see if that code of yours works.
And big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Let's go.
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
I'll take that.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. That's what we're looking for. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
There we go. It's open. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Fetch. Yeah, this'll work. Jack, pulse. Thank you. couldn't just pass through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Whoa! A condor plowed right into that cliff!
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Flock! Flock!
No, two flocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Rejects pouring out of that condor!
Spread out! Give them multiple targets! God damn, there's a lot of them! Target's down!
Back! Holy shit. That was a lot.
So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know, with the flock around, every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Take that. Step this safe open for me, Jack.
Scavenged everything.
Come on then. Back to the skiff.
You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does. Yeah, this'll work.